is Jonathan Michael, and he...
Morning, Your Honor.
And to my far left is Chris Grant.
Good morning, Your Honor.
Who will be delivering today's opening statement. And together, we represent the state of Midlands. Before we begin, I have some documents that I would like to tender to the bench. Permission to approach other opposing counsel on the bench in turn?
You may.
This includes stipulations, indictment, bill of particulars, penal code, case law, and rules of evidence.
Is there anything in particular in these documents that you'd like to draw our attention to?
We will also be, I would also like to move to omit the prosecution one, which is the transcript to the March 31st conversation into evidence. Based on, or in accordance to stipulation four, with all previous objections overruled.
Okay. And Mr. Counsel, are you okay with this?
I just simply wait until she brings it to bring it in on a witness who's familiar with this transcript.
Well, is the admissibility of this been stipulated to?
It has been, yes.
All right, then yeah, feel free to admit it.
Permission to approach opposing counsel on the bench in turn?
You may.